That's Evan Hublard, and he is our ice sculptor today. Taking a 300-pound block of ice and transforming it into something pretty amazing. So, it's not too much chainsaw work, it's more hand chisel?
You gotta knock off the big parts and then you can go in and start detailing it out a little bit more.
Like one of the old sculptor masters. Here is Surgeon Tools right here. Spans about 4 hours. Because you can eventually come up with something magnificent like the fleur-de-lis or the Great Day Live logo.